morning, everybody. My name is Ryan. I'm with Absolute Pest Solutions. And in Arizona, if you spent any time in Arizona at all, you know hiking our mountains is absolutely a wonderful experience. However, every year, some people run into trouble with bees. They end up getting themselves stung because they don't understand the warning signs that bees present just before they're about to attack. Take, for example, my friend Josh. He's a typical Arizona hiker, wandering down a great trail, and all of a sudden a bee decides to post up in front of him as a warning sign to him. Unfortunately, the first reaction many people have is to swat at the bees. This is absolutely the wrong response. The smart thing to do whenever you're confronted by a bee that's directly in front of your face, you want to stop and start to turn the other direction and walk away. The reason for this is that bee is giving you a warning sign. It's telling you you're getting too close to its area, and it's going to act aggressively in stages until the result is you getting stung. The second phase of a bee's defensive nature is to dive bomb you. They're not actually attacking you or trying to sting you. They're just trying to let you know that you're getting too close to their hive, and they want to get you to realize that you need to walk away and go in the other direction. What you absolutely don't ever want to do is swat at the bees. What happens then is they become aggressive and they think you're attacking them, and they will defend themselves in great number and they will come after you. Unfortunately, our hiker Josh did the wrong thing, and this is the end result. So just remember, if you're hiking in Arizona and a bee posts up on you or it dive bombs you, just walk away. Turn around calmly and walk away. That's the safest thing you can do. And my name is Ryan Gielow. I'm with Absolute Pest Solutions. And thank you very much for watching this video. And I hope you can stay safe while hiking in Arizona. If you have any problems like bed bugs, bees, termites, or any other pest problem, please feel free to give us a call.